Hi, I'm at the World Youth Chess Championship with the Secretary Arbiter, Mr. Alexander. Hello, sir.
Hello.
So, tell us a little bit about what's happening inside the room, because none of us are allowed inside, and what's happening with the World Youth Chess Championship inside. What are the rules? How are the players doing? We've completed 5 rounds today.
Yeah, now the round is continuous, so I want to say about the condition. Conditions are very good, especially playing hall, especially lights. So organizer provide everything, as I can see, because I travel so much, so I know the standards. Also, there are some FIDE standards, but mostly the standards are the same. So if organizer shall make this, the event will be very successful. And every player and accompanying person, all official, will be happy. And I think India should follow this kind of championship the next years.
Thank you. You should
continue.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And what about the rules, regulations, the technical aspect? Is it different from what is happening?
No, no difference, because these tournaments, especially World Youth or World Junior, for example, there are, so they prepare, FIDE prepare regulation in advance, so you can only made some small changes, for example, some organizer regulation regarding excursions, you know, some attractive things, because India is very, very nice to visit, I think, in this period, this season.
Yes.
So, of course, in summer it's not possible to organize such
very
event.
Hot, yeah.
Yeah.
But right now it's a great, very pleasant.
Yeah.
So that's it. Any other thing that you would like to give us?
Yeah,
a message?
Well, I can tell about Ukraine team, about me,
yes,
some
yes.
few words.
So,
and, yeah.
I'll ask you.
Mm-hmm.
Tell us something about the team of Ukraine. Any special players that need to be looked at? Anybody whom you feel that, you know, is going to take back some great accolades from here?
Yeah. Now I'm very happy because our players plays very well, so they are on top boards playing now. So we have 4 players from groups under 16 and 18, so 2 boys and 2 girls. Unfortunately, 2 players don't come under 14. So I'm very enjoy their playing, so they will try to improve their skills, improve rating, maybe they will increase rating and achieve some international title norms.
Great, thank you.
Thanks.
You very much.